This community is called the Colorado community. We're walking along the Colorado River in Ecuador. This is 50 kilometers southwest of Salinas. That comes from sand. The plants reduce it on themselves.
Yeah.
To maintain heat. And the other characteristic is that the leaves are small and they're quite rough to maintain the water and moisture. So.